New details from Adventureland in the last half hour. One person is now dead after Saturday's accident on the Raging River ride. Adventureland shared their update on their Facebook page. A boat on that ride flipped over, sending six riders into the water, according to Altoona police. Four of them were taken to the hospital. One of them is now dead. The park is working with local and state authorities. No word on their identities at this time.